Lyndon Booth, he's had enough of Neil Breen's movies, they're just so tough. The acting's bad, the plot's a joke. Every movie he makes, it's all smoke. The green screens and the cheesy effects. Lyndon wonders if Neil even directs. It's time to give up, let go of the dream. No more torture from Breen's movie scheme. Neil Breen, he tries so hard, but his movies simply miss the mark. From Double Down to I Am Here Now. Lyndon's had it, he can't take no more.